Good morning, Cedar River Elementary School. Today is Monday. It is November 14th, and here are your daily announcements. Starting with, it's pretty cold outside, so reminder to wear your coat or your jacket at recess, and please double check that you haven't left it outside. The lost and found is greatly overflowing, so check to see if you have a jacket, a coat, a hoodie, a sweatshirt. All sorts of things are out there piling up. We also have kind of a slick playground. Mr. Russ puts the rock salt out there so that it breaks up the ice, but remember, we don't pick that up, we don't put it in our mouth, and that we're still careful not running on the blacktop, watching for the cones if there's closed off sections due to the frozen playground or slick conditions. So thank you so much for listening to those recess teachers outside. A couple of just general announcements. On November 18th, our PTO has the Cleopatra event, and that is at the Cleopatra Studio. Yearbooks are on sale right now. They are $20. The price goes up in December for $25, so your parents can purchase those through PTO. And we also have our library open. Miss Lisa has our books out, ready to go. Make sure that you are turning those in on time and checking your books out, taking care of those, and of course, being a reader, which leads me to our OR program, our Otter Read at Home program. And you can turn your forms in to the PTO. They have prizes, incentives that are throughout the year, and some cumulative prizes at the end. Those are quick morning announcements for you today. I hope that you make it a great Monday. As always, I was so proud of all of our students at the assembly as we celebrated our veterans and our fifth graders for really being risk takers and putting on a wonderful show with Mrs. Bauer. So if you see a fifth grader, Mrs. Bauer, give them a thumbs up. Tell them thank you for the great show. And pat yourself on the back today because your assembly behavior was amazing. Have a great Monday. We'll see you here on Wednesday. Please turn to your teacher for the pledge.